O-C-O-E-E. I'm trying to take it higher than I ever been.
What's up, YouTube? So, I wanted to do... I should have kept the box. Dang. I think I threw that box away, didn't I, Kylie? I think I threw that box away. But I'm going to put it... I'm going to put the joint in the thing. So, I just recently got this pump from Amazon. And it... All YouTube videos don't show you exactly how to put it together. Like, so this thing is running off of that with the wire, with the hose. And this is also running off of it. Now they usually don't tell you, no, I didn't throw it away. Because I have, where did I put it at though? I gotta find out where I put it at. Because I think I put it in here. Yep, here it goes. So here's the box. So this is the box. This is what it comes in. I'm gonna show y'all exactly what all comes with it. So this is the box. So what all comes in this thing. It's kind of unboxing video, but this basically, it comes with the pump. It comes with the wires. I said wires, I mean the hose. The hose come in this. And it comes with these two things. And that's it. It don't have no, like, no video to show you exactly what to actually do. So, I'm going to show y'all. I'm going to show y'all what actually to do when you buy this thing, which is cool little joint. Also, it comes with this piece. So, I'm going to tell you what this piece is and what all you have to do. Since mine is already hooked up, I'm going to let you know. I'm not going to cut nothing. I'm going to say, here you go. We'll be right now. I'm going to actually show you how I did it, because a lot of YouTube videos don't show you exactly how to do it. And I think it was stupid. I had to figure it out on my own. So, basically, you have to cut this wire into four pieces. Okay, let me tell you why. So, this piece right here, and this piece has to be on here a certain way. So, if you can see, you see how this piece is shaped. That edge piece has to be put in towards the water for it to actually work. So, you have this hose, which connects to this and connects to the pump. And then you have this hose that connects down to the piece right there. If you can see. Hopefully y'all can see this piece right here, which is running back. And the air from this is pushing into that, which is pretty neat. It's pretty neat. Which is in the same way as going for that. Now, there's a video on YouTube that shows them unboxing it, and it's showing them cutting it. But after that, don't show nothing else. Well, that's basically how it is. And then you have, which, I don't know where this one went. So you get those, you get that hose, just one hose at first. Y'all cut it into four. And then you get those little things that's on the back that I got stuck to the thing. You get two of those, and you get one of these, and two of these. Now this, say if I want to add another piece in here, I can connect this to that, which will make me add more on that I can use onto the pump. So I can use the pump for multiple decorations that have that feature, which is pretty neat. And I just wanted to show y'all that, because they don't have a video on YouTube that show you how to actually do it. And I was saying to myself when I was doing, I was like, I gotta create a video, but I didn't create a video while I was doing it, which was stupid of me. So I just wanted to show y'all that. So y'all, if y'all decided to, if y'all go to, now I don't know if PetSmart sell these pumps? Because I didn't check. But this pump right here was $15 at Amazon. And it came in one day. If you got Amazon Prime. So, this is a pretty good product. I didn't have no problem with it. It's not, it's like it says on it. Free maintenance. Easy to install. Low noise. And super flow. So, it flows good. Because this thing been doing its job. It's this thing is A-okay, man. It's look nice. My daughters like it. My son likes looking at it. My wife, she got it. So, it's an excellent product. I like it. So, I just wanted to let y'all see that. Little short video so y'all can see that. I'm going to do some more stuff with my fish tank. I got to get the name of all the fishes and put it on the tank so when people see it, they be like, oh, okay, that's that and that's that. So, I'm gonna do that. But, that's my little unboxing of that. If you have any questions for anything else, you know, just comment down below. And I'm gonna try to give y'all some more unboxings. Hopefully, this next time I do it, I'm gonna actually do it while I'm actually unboxing. Junior's crying. Is you mad because I ain't put you in the video? Huh? You mad because I ain't put you in the video? Say what's up. And see yourself. Excuse you, burpity burp. Alright, well, that's it for the video. Subscribe, like, share, and let me know what other videos y'all want to see. I winged this video because I really want to show y'all how that connects and everything, because like I said, the video that's on YouTube don't show you actually how to do it. So just want y'all to let y'all know about that. And so like, subscribe, and comment down below what other neat little things that y'all would like me to buy and unbox. Alright. You can know alcohol for the past 5 days. Did you check on me? Now did you look for